Hey everybody, Jordan here. I just got home from my US tour with Dream Theater. It was awesome, we had a great time. And now, I'm really excited about showing you some of the sounds in my new app,
Geo Synthesizer. I'm really excited.
Guitarists of the world, check it out. You can hold your iPhone like this, you can have Geo kind of looking like this, and you can do this type of thing. So your technique could kind of transfer. It's really cool. I love this one. This is an electric violin patch. One of my favorite functionalities of Geo Synthesizer is the ability to go through the entire range, but only when you have a few keys in the screen. It's very unique. Check this out. You want me to tell you how I do that? Multipluck. This is a sound from my Dream Theater catalog, actually used in Outcry. It's nice on the iPad because you can really slide around, especially in Geo. Yeah, that's the Yes Choir. This is JP Tone. This one's really cool because if you play legato, it's very smooth, but when you lift up your hand to play a new note, you get that pick attack. Check it out. Bridges in the Sky, very cool Dream Theater song. Actually, I have a Geo Synth patch that is directly from one that I used in that song. And this is it, it's pretty atmospheric. Anyway, it's a very cool app, and this is part one, so stay tuned for part two.